if they had secret chats, I was never a part of any.
And they probably did that for a reason.
I'm sure they did, because I never knew. Trisha's the one that told me that when she joined Patreon, she got an email as soon as she joined offering her troll account. I was never offered a troll account because I was making worse
Patreon
ever.
Laura.